Good morning. It's 7 a.m. The weather in Malibu is 72 degrees with scatters. The surf conditions are fair with waist to shoulder high lines. High tide will be at 10:52 a.m. You are not authorized to access this area.
Jesus.
That's J.A.R.V.I.S. He runs the house. I've got your clothes here. They've been dry cleaned and pressed, and there's a car waiting for you outside that will take you anywhere you'd like to go.
You must be the famous Pepper Potts.
Indeed I am.
After all these years, Tony still has you picking up the dry cleaning.
I do anything and everything that Mr. Sark requires, including occasionally taking out the trash. Will that be all?
Sometimes I try to do things, and it just doesn't work out the way I want it to. And I get real frustrated. And like, I try hard to do it, and I like, take my time, but it just doesn't work out the way I want it to. It's like I concentrate on real hard, but it just doesn't work out. And everything I do and everything
you exploded
I try,
here?
It never turns out.
The compression in cylinder 3 appears to be low.
Love that.
Hey, Mike, you know, we didn't notice that you've been having a lot of problems.
Try again.
Please
right
don't
now.
Turn down my music.
I'll keep you posted. You are supposed to be halfway around the world right now.
I should take it.
Like a champ.
Why are you trying to hustle me out of here?
Your flight was scheduled to leave an hour and a half ago.
That's funny. I thought with it being my plane and all, that it would just wait for me to get
Tony,
there.
Tony, I need to speak to you about a couple of things before I get you out of the
I mean,
door.
Doesn't it kind of defeat the whole purpose of having your own plane if it departs before you arrive?
Larry called. He's got another buyer for the Jackson Pollock in the wings. Do you want it, yes or no?
Is it a good representation of a spring period?
No, the Springs is actually the neighborhood in East Hampton where he lived and worked, not
so?
Spring like the season. I think it's a fair example. I think it's incredibly overpriced.
I need it. Buy it, store it.
Okay. The MIT commencement speech
is in June. Please don't harangue me about
well,
this stuff.
They're haranguing me, so
down.
I'm going to say yes.
Well, deflect and absorb it. Don't
I
transmit
need you to
back
sign
to
this
me.
Before you get on the plane.
What are you trying to get rid of me for? What, do you got plans?
As a matter of fact, I do.
I don't like it when you have plans.
I'm allowed to have plans on my birthday.
It's your birthday?
Yes.
I knew that. Already?
Yeah, isn't that strange? It's the same day as last year.
Well, get yourself something nice for me.
I already did.
And?
Oh, it was very nice.
Yeah.
Very tasteful. Thank you, Mr. Stark.
You're welcome, Miss Potts.